Since the election, opposition activists in Madagascar have held huge peaceful protests in the capital's main square almost every day. The main opposition candidate, Marc Ravalomanana, says he won more than 50% of the vote in the presidential election and won't take part in a runoff. We're protesting about the result of the rigged elections, this man says. We demand that the president leaves office and respects the will of the people. The High Court has already certified results, saying Ravalomanana got only 46% of the vote, short of the absolute majority needed to avoid a second round of voting on February the 24th. Ravalomanana and his supporters claim the election wasn't carried out fairly and that they have evidence he got at least 52% of the vote. As a result, they're calling on the president to stand down. An opposition-led general strike has already shut down dozens of banks and businesses. If he becomes president, Ravalomanana has promised to bring change to Madagascar, one of the world's poorest nations.